go from this to this in 3 steps.
Start a new Adobe Express project. Use stock to add a poster mockup. This works really well for straightforward shots. Step 2, duplicate the stock image, then crop it to just the poster part. Step 3, replace the cropped image with your poster. Change the blending mode to multiply, and there you have it.